if I'm going for the guillotine and he gets to this side, it's really tough to finish. Plus, I'm vulnerable for the Von Flu choke. So I want to, yeah, do you remember that one, Gary? He comes in, he gets his hands together, tap, okay. So I don't want that to happen. Now, if I fall to the correct side, if I fall towards the head with my guillotine, it gets very, very tight, very quick. But every now and then, you end up on this wrong side, and you don't want to get stuck here. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to modify my grip a little bit. I'll show you here in a second, but I get here. Yeah. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to take my guillotine here, and I'm going to put my fist in the neck, and I'm going to switch it right here. And that's going to give me a lot more leverage. So when I'm here, it gets to my bad side right here like this. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to make a fist, and I'm going to put it right in the neck, right there like that. Okay, now I'm going to grab my wrist. I'm going to grab my wrist like that. So I'm here, and now I start locking it down. From here, I have a lot of leverage to flip him over if I need to. But if he bases and he blocks me, he gets choked. If he doesn't block me, then I'm gonna power roll over just like this. So again, the grip is from here to here, from here to here, just like that. Once again, if you get really good at this, you can be more relaxed with your guillotines. You get to the wrong side, right here like this, I just get that grip, set it up, and now with it sunk in, try to Von Flu choke me. It just makes my choke much, much worse. Sorry about that.
No, you're good.
That's the whole point of it. Give it a try and see if you like it.